ready for it? Here it is. Grand Theft Auto 5 challenge. We're going to put some vehicles on a moving train. I'm scared. I'm concerned.
No, I'm not. I have absolutely...
I'm ready.
Absolutely.
I'm
really,
real concerned.
I will need a vehicle.
We're off to a flying start.
Yeah. As per usual.
Okay, wait, who's coming? Are we both going to the airport, Chief?
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Yeah, nice.
I guess I'll come because I have the bike.
Like, yeah, you've already got your vehicle. Okay.
I just need to make sure it like makes the journey.
Let's go.
That's fair. I love your car,
so
Neil.
It's perfect. I'm going to make sure I play
I'm going to try to get a bit of car.
It's a hot pink piece of shit.
Play my
Virtual Racer.
Your little hot pink Nissan shitbox 1967. Whoa! Right. A couple of lags there.
That's Kalahari. Right.
Hey, no.
Well, you got some serious air over that shit.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure I'm missing. Yeah, Rep only got one of my tires.
My
so
PC is finding it real
hard. Maybe I'll go back
to it.
Three more than the last
good.
Alright, so. What are we putting on the train, Chief?
Okay, so we're putting a boat, a plane, a car,
A bike,
and a helicopter.
And a helicopter.
Chief, don't you thrive under pressure?
I was about to say truck, and I was just like, nah, car sort of does.
That'd be pretty, hectic having a
look,
truck.
If we've got time, we can attempt.
We have one hour.
So,
are we timing it at all?
Yeah, nah, it's pretty close.
What happens if we fail?
If we fail,
we all have to eat a raw egg.
We'll have to eat.
Oh, Jazza comes in
wow
with the executive decision.
Look, I've actually got a light pole stuck in my car now.
Hold on a second, I'm gonna start a little timer. Actually... So the time starts
this is don't great mean to great alarm you, but we may spend the next 58 minutes stuck here.
Oh, great. Oh, Jazza comes in with another executive decision.
There you go, Chief. Raj, just Chief. Keep what? Yeah.
No,
oh,
no,
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 oh
no,
my
no
god.
You're an absolute Karen. Oh,
a bounty.
That's right. what you wanted, right?
That is what I wanted, but I wanted you to kill Raj.
Okay.
Ooh. It was
so close. The airport that you were going to is the same airport that I was talking about before, Neil.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I guess I should be going to where
the train
is.
You said it didn't have
I'm going to go look for the train.
Have chinos.
I'm pretty sure it does.
We'll yeah, try get to the rep and find a chino for the train.
Yeah, it's been a little while.
A couple of months.
Probably is that.
It is. Rep, you going to the train? Or
yeah, yeah. I'm getting a bike air vehicle.
Get in my car.
I don't know this map at all.
I've got ideas.
Oh, wait, no, you're getting a plane, aren't you?
Yeah, so I'll land on the train, like, as a person, and then you guys will just have to come get to me.
Oh,
it's on its way to you right now.
I am.
How much money do you have?
I've got 1.7 mil, and that is after I lost a fat 2.2.
Oh, how did that happen, Neil? Please,
Rep,
you
know anything about
that? How did I lose 2.2
any input there, Rep? Any thoughts?
It was all Justin's fault.
It was all Justin's fault.
I was in the helicopter, and he took me out.
Wow.
Look like Cuck's just cutting laps of the city on his bike.
I was told to wait for Rep to get to the train.
This is luxury service.
That is lavish.
I'm going to try to get a good vantage point.
Yeah,
to the
yeah, yeah, but I'm doing it.
I assume that's you and the chopper there.
There's a LGT. I do not want to talk to you right now.
Now we got to figure out where this goddamn train is. Rep, any words on the train?
I'm flying along the tracks. Have yet to discover it.
Because the issue is we need to get all this shit onto the train before it goes into a tunnel. Things that can go through tunnels are like...
I do.
Like the things that could go through a tunnel would be like, the bike can.
The bike, maybe the car if you would have like
the car. The car can. The car definitely can if you can get it sitting in one of those little things. But
maybe we should do them first.
Then. Okay, Fort Sakudo's. Yeah, it's the nose. I was correct.
Alright, so we're just waiting for Neil.
Oh, Neil, are you providing air support?
I will be.
No, you know what? I'm just going to go. I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to go.
Are you, like, within the proximity?
I'm getting there, but I'm not there yet. Like,
nah, we're manly, bitch. Oh, I didn't make it.
Oh, no
you're in,
way.
You're in, bitch. Oh, my God. Raj didn't even make it.
Bitch, I'm circling around on top. I can provide some bitches.
No, I completely garked it. There's just no way.
Why does Raj have a bounty on him?
Someone put it on him.
Yeah, some civilian.
Which is fair.
Yeah, you are a menace to society.
Okay, I'm... Wow. Yeah, we can go full amp. Does anyone have eyes?
We're
going to
get in a fast car, Raj.
Anyone got eyes on the cargo bomb in there?
No.
Hold on, let me do a little recon flight.
Because if there isn't one, then...
I'm going to get some stars for doing this. This is going to be... interesting. Oh god, the jump jets are already on me.
Alright, I can feel
this. Oh my god, I'm hit! I'm down! Yep. I'm down! There was
let me get in.
Did
you actually get shot down? Wow.
Yeah, I did. I got
We're
shot
not even
down.
Gonna make it to the train. At this
Hard.
Night,
yeah, they got like SAMs and shit. Hold on, I'll see if I can get in there on the ground.
I'm so sure you can
call it in.
Alright, here we go.
I just got killed by
the okay. NPC. Some speed up.
Well, you got fucking clapped.
That was really fucking
I just got ran over.
Alright.
Okay, that speed. Go hard. Charge.
Tell
get
me,
in there.
Tell me when you're in.
Get in there.
Get up! Get up! Yes!
No!
Between
the
fences. No,
it's fine.
It's fine.
You can
get out.
Go
get
around,
out. Get out. The... Come here. Alright, we're
Wait.
In like a pretty bad territory, but.
Yeah,
boy,
no, I'm
like,
around, though. I'm above you.
I still only got one star. Okay, now I got 4 stars.
Yeah, you've been spotted, so you're gonna have to just go.
Go hard.
Oh, I'm like,
are you still in the car?
No.
Yeah, that's it. That
no,
was...
there is a car parking. Maybe we should get in a vehicle, right?
Get in
yeah.
a vehicle. Hard of me.
I don't know fucking like.
Die.
Try, boys. I'm coming.
I'm on the train, boys.
You're on the train.
Oh, nice.
So
I'm
got
on
the train.
Train.
Okay.
Wait for
there are so many helicopters.
Get in.
Don't worry, boys. I've got 4 stars. I'm with you.
Dude. I'm coming in.
Oh, one helicopter down.
I'm coming in.
Okay,
that helicopter came down right in front of me. All right, I'm in.
Where is this cargo bob?
I'm just
there's a tank there. Oh, baby, there's tanks after us.
Holy shit.
Okay, there's these jets as well. They're pretty
gnarly. Find the bob. Surely there's a bob. Is there a bob in there?
Hold on, I can get rid of some of these jets.
That's not a bob, Raj. That's a jet.
Get inside it. You're gonna give me cover. Yeah, I know. You're gonna give me cover.
You know, the length of your prison sentence is based right. on the quantity
okay.
of cocaine.
Right, hunting for
so,
a cargo bob.
Okay,
yeah.
I see a chopper.
Oh. There's a chopper.
LJT, this is not a good time to talk.
Hey, Raj.
I need to
get out of
here.
Okay, so yeah, no bob.
See, that's cool.
There are so many tanks.
Exactly. Like there is
plenty. There's just
pointless.
Not a cargo bob in there, is
there? Fuck.
Okay,
well, misdirected, Chief.
I'm gonna buy one.
You're gonna buy one? I'm sure there's one you can find somewhere.
They do spawn at the normal airport sometimes.
Yeah, go and have a squeeze there. I'll see what I can dig up.
Oh god, I found a cargo bob.
Actually?
Yeah. Sandy Hook, middle of the map, but there's police everywhere.
Guess we need a bob, hey?
And I've got 4 stars.
You just hold out, I'll get there ASAP.
Well, so we're now we're making moves
to
Neil's, is that right?
Last time I tried to hold out in this area, I lost 2.2 mil.
Should I just go get a boat?
Yeah, I can get there, Neil.
Yeah.
Make sure
yeah.
it doesn't despawn.
I'm literally just... I don't think it will.
Oh, I'm coming real fucking quick.
Yeah, I'll try and get there.
Watch my game. Just
yeah, I'm
suffer,
trying to get there
asset-wise.
Man, these game members
yeah, you can
did not know what they were signing up for.
Guy. Yeah, just another scoundrel making his way through.
Just
you're
like,
in a fucking Apache.
Homing missiles.
I am almost on the airfield. Oh god, there is some. Yeah, something hasn't rendered. Ready. Gonna hit something.
I really like pussy.
Oh, I've actually just.
Man, I.
Just four.
Reckon him?
4 souls. Like, yeah.
Oh, where are some boats at? Do we know any good boats for us?
Oh, yeah, just like at the marina. Alright, I'm coming, Nils. I'm coming in hot.
Oh gracious.
The,
this whole like last 5 minutes
west,
has been me running up a
west
hill.
Area.
just cut me out.
Yeah.
Nice.
Who wants to take the cargo bob?
That's a negative.
I think that's you, Neil.
Nice.
Gang attack pass. Yeah, you see, I would take it.
He would take it, but he's in a
buzzard. But I'm in a buzzard, so...
Yeah.
Just take it. Just
oh, another buzzard has just spawned.
But I've got mouse and keyboard, so...
Get the cargo bob.
Yeah, I'll get the cargo bob.
Is that Chief's plane?
Yeah.
Well, wait, Raj, are you here?
Yeah.
So what's your job? Your job is the car?
I need to find a
boat. Yeah, mine's car.
So first
okay,
we want to drop a boat, and then I'll get in the boat and keep it from despawning.
Why are you now in the buzzard, Raj? Take the cargo bob.
You take the cargo bob.
You've also got the more damaged buzzard.
Yeah, but Neil, think about it this way. I'm using mouse and keyboard, so helicopters are really hard for me.
Why are you in a helicopter anyway, then?
Just to get to the boats. The marina's south, eh?
Yeah,
back in the city. Where's the train wreck?
Oh! At the top of the map.
Okay, I'm coming.
Get in the less damaged buzzer now. I'll get in the cargo bob.
Wait, do you think I should head for, like...
You're a coward, Neil.
No, I'll find her.
Absolute
oh,
coward.
I just got a grand.
Did you want me to drive the train? Because I can't do that. I'm trying to hide so you don't kill me if you crash.
Yeah, good idea.
Alright, I'm going to try to get this jump. Where is it? Where's that?
Oh!
Good stuff, wow. Chief.
I'll make sure to put that in the video.
Fuck, man. Things went wrong so... Oh, the train just drove past me.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a really good...
jump right there.
Yeah, there's two really... You can pretty much just drive, like, off of it at low speed.
Like, there's a lighthouse. Sure, there's a boat. Guilty mechanic's stealing $100 dues from me.
100? He stole them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, I got the car on.
Train really doesn't go that quick, does it?
I've got the car on.
Okay.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it does.
Oh.
Jump off.
Oh, Chief, you got to stay in it so it doesn't despawn.
Oh, fuck. Get in the car.
Chief, yeah. Oh, boys.
So I need to go and get a plane anyway.
Oh, rip.
We're 24 minutes in, boys. Just as a heads up.
Yeah,
24 minutes.
Easy picks.
We've got some time. So we've got a car on. We need a boat, a bike, a helicopter, and a plane.
Okay, this boat is... All right. The mainland.
You should be just above it now.
Yeah, you see, there is a boat here. I'm on the mainland. I don't know if that's going to count.
Hey, to all our viewers out there, if you could send me a bike at bikes4vich@gmail.com, that'd be fantastic. Because I am about to just shit a chicken.
Hook shit a chicken. Wowee.
Just go and get it from Moore's Mutual. Go and get it again.
The train has stopped.
What?
It does this sometimes. It just stops at like.
Oh, look at that,
loading.
Boys! First attempt.
This would be primed to drop the boat and like plane.
Wait, the train has stopped.
Yeah.
Where did it stop?
At one of the mines.
Whoa.
Like, Chief, where's the plane at?
No, I've got another one.
It pretends to like load.
No, I don't know.
So we're missing the bike.
Yeah, we're missing the bike, boys.
Wait, are you sure I get a bike, bro?
But do you have the boat, Neil?
This is the worst plane for it as well. Out,
apparently, right? My boat is still like there.
Oh, you actually? It's okay.
That was
huge.
Pixie, yeah.
Person in it too.
Like what?
Wait, really?
That is not. That would be ridiculous.
It looks like.
Oh,
imagine if
it was.
That would be.
That
so,
would
oh,
be,
I could sort of see that. It's just the
absolutely terrified.
This is going to be so hard to land on the. God,
you've got about a minute, Neil, and we're going to be going in tunnels through the city, so you want to,
This goes so slow.
There is no way that this plane is going to fit through any tunnels. Okay, I know what's about to happen. It's about to go to the wharf.
Raj is cooking.
Wow, Raj died.
Oh,
man,
this is not as easy as you think.
Find a bike now.
I found my bike.
You have to watch my screen for that.
Get that on the,
Did you get a good shot of it? Did you rap?
Yeah, you just got sandwiched between the wall and the train.
Oh!
Alright, so where is the designated meeting place? I'm just going to
There is
my
no
way.
Designated.
On the train.
Designated meeting place is moving and it's called a train.
Alright, I'm just going to fly directly underneath you.
Fly.
I mean,
drive.
As in fly like Gandalf instructed.
Oh,
the boys.
Hi.
Oh!
Oh, there it is.
Don't try and land another car on the train.
No, I wasn't trying to.
Were you just trying to get onto the train?
No, so I'm just trying to.
So
I'm trying to find it.
You need to get
what
onto
if
the
I
train
can do
anyway.
This now.
Yeah, you just about could. If you can get down
oh,
there.
I'm directly on
there. If you can get down there, Neil.
Oh,
it's left on the D-pad.
Oh,
pull up!
Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, it's on. Oh,
let's go. Oh.
Go on, pick it up.
Yeah.
Oh, try to rotate it so
yeah,
it just lands in
the
car.
Like, control the rotation of the.
You have to fly the cargo box sideways.
Oh, I should have fucking jumped.
Holy moly, Chief.
You do.
What do you
or you have to pick
like
the boat up. Yeah, pick the boat up like
yeah, but
that.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
I'm unavailable for any watch. Oh, Chief. Imagine if you flew.
Go, bitch, go.
Right. Oh, nice. Bitch. Cockmaster, I think you're a bit too late.
Oh, that would have worked.
Wow. Okay,
okay Neil.
Coming in. We've got a good line on it.
Chief, you're last. Don't...
You
gotta do it last.
I believe you.
Just...
So straight, I just need to...
Bang the boat against the thing if you need to try and, like, fix the rotation.
Oh! It's so... pull up!
He's gonna crash!
It's...
Oh!
So, like... unresponsive to my controller because I'm carrying a boat.
Alright, it should be like almost rotated perfectly for you.
Oh my god!
Boy, near these wind farms, you could have a good jump.
Just like pull in front of you.
Oh
my god.
Oh, I'm on. That's it. Yes, leave it, bitch.
See, I lost the boat.
Just sit there, bitch.
Can I, do I have to sit on the bike?
Yeah. Yep. Alright, my boat is still where you found the other one. Nearly
oh,
fat.
No, I think.
Helps.
Not liking it.
Alright, coming in real gentle.
You know, I keep like brushing up against the fucking carriage.
I can see you just like banging your head against
the
wall.
Yeah, no, it's
just... That is not possible. That is not possible.
Yeah, look,
possible.
You've got a bit of a tough job there, Chief.
I just have to keep getting off this bike, right?
Yeah, you're just gonna
what
stop at
this point.
What type
of plane here, Chief?
Just a piece of crap. I've fallen off the train.
You've fallen off, but the bike's still alright?
Yeah, but I think the bike's taking damage. It's banging against the fucking carriage.
Just, are you still
on
it, though?
Get on here.
Just like reverse it to the middle.
Oh. No, I'm off the train. And now I'm running after it. Giles, can I get a request?
Look at him running.
Requesting a pickup?
I'm trying to get on the train myself.
Just as fucked himself, yeah.
So we've got two out of what, five vehicles? Got a four?
Yeah, that's seriously don't know how to... Oh, the bike is... Yeah, I'm watching like debris fly off, but it's still there.
Yeah, and you...
See, that's... This strata, that would be perfect.
Where's this train at?
Oh, it's in.
So now someone needs to bump it onto like the...
Yeah.
Wait, if we land the helicopter
land
the plane right now, we've got it.
So where does the heli go?
Okay, I'm coming back. I was going to go and try and find a better plane for the job, but...
That's the landing pad for the plane, Neil.
The cargo bob's too big.
No, you can land on one of those, but you just land on the ones behind me.
Alright, this is going to be a bit...
Oh, Red Velvet! Just saw your name, like, through
with you. This is not gonna work, but I need to try it anyway.
What are you doing? You don't need
to... Oh, the boat fell off.
We have...
You see, I knew someone needed to...
Bump it on?
Yeah.
I really need to get it in the vehicle.
I'm gonna... Okay, let's try fly you over the train, and then you're gonna jump out and rather cinematically land on it.
Okay.
But the trick is you...
How do you activate parachute?
Oh,
it'll, like, do it normally, and then press A.
And then you're... D-link.
Okay, I need to get it straight.
The bike is still...
Oh! It was like smoking, and now it's... Oh,
did we lose the bob?
Not good, yeah.
We did.
There's another bob,
Probably should not be flying
through a wind farm.
Wait, no.
Literally straight into it. What the fuck?
I need a new All right, things have gone wrong. Things have gone so very wrong.
So another cargo bomb potentially in the middle of the mountain.
Is the bike still on the plane? On the train?
Yes.
43 minutes, boys.
The bike's still there.
That was a pretty game changing play.
I think it's because I'm near it.
Try and get a truck on there.
A truck.
Right, I've got a semi or just like a truck.
Oh, that helicopter is just on.
Alright, I'm coming. I've got a good line on you guys as well.
So I need to now...
Oh, Chief, let me get in?
Yeah. That looked so fucking good on my screen, hey.
I was just so keen, though.
Oh,
I
shit.
Just to get in.
Chief, you did it.
No, I can't get in.
Wait, Oh, God, I got the cops on me now as well. Alright, I'm coming. Just let me land the goddamn plane on there first.
Oh, boy.
Oh, of course.
That chopper is,
Popping it?
Not yet.
It looked like pretty...
Do you want me to drop you off first, bitch, and then try land on it?
No, what we're going to do is you're going to fly me directly above, I'm going to jump out, and then you're going to wheel around and land on it. Or you're just going to land straight on it. Huh!
That's way too late. Way too early, I mean.
No,
you're right, Vish. You're right, man.
Oh, knees in.
Oh! I've hit this train so many times.
The bike just fell off.
Oh, man.
I'm getting it.
It's alright, the amphibious vehicle counts as both.
Yeah.
There's a tunnel coming up.
Don't leave, leave my bike alone.
I got it.
That is, I'm taking off your head.
All right, coming in.
The helicopter just blew up. Oh boy.
Oh, I just lost the motorbike.
Wow.
He landed in the river.
Oh, there's no way that was a good idea.
I just can't trust you with anything.
Oh. Oh wait. If we have everything ready when the train stops, we'll be able to do it.
When will the train stop? Wow,
that was heartbreaking.
Probably another 5 minutes.
I need to get out of here after that.
Do we have everything we need?
Yeah, bikes.
50 minutes, boys. All right, I'm going to purchase that amphibious vehicle.
All right.
I need to travel and transport.
So, like, if it's still, we can park the boat on it, no problem.
Yeah, but we need... Are we going to find another bog and a boat in, like, 10 minutes?
Well, I've got my boat's still, like, on the map.
I can't afford it.
Yeah, we need...
It's too much.
So, just find a cargo bob, Chief.
Yeah, just... That's... Somehow find a cargo bob and then grab the boat.
Who's this on my left?
Into like the front.
Yeah. Okay, you've got the
wow.
Get dodged.
Hey, nah, I proxy him from flew that.
No,
if you like, if you watch the footage, you'll see me like.
Mate, last
trying to
time,
get, like, an
last
angle
time
on.
You said watch the footage, rep disproved. So, oh, cargo bob.
Go and get it.
Govich, go up that ramp.
Acquire.
Boys.
I can find where the train is because the two people would make that jump. Cross and.
Okay, so I need to get those boats.
Fucking hell.
If someone can get a Raj, can you just find a helicopter?
Just a random helicopter.
Pretty close to Sandy Shores.
No the helicopter's in the middle of the map. There is no point to what you're doing right now. Like,
what? Trying to get in the vehicle.
But there's not one for you to get in.
Oh, Jeep comes in.
Nah.
Oh, that car just. He actually, like, tried what to the fuck?
So, wait, Neil, you're gonna. You got a helicopter ready, don't you?
I've only I had one on there, but I went to get.
But don't you need one for the boat?
Jump
anyway?
Too early.
Yeah, but it's pretty hard to land. But I'll do that now.
You gotta realize as well, I'm mouse and keyboard. I don't
have
control.
I don't know what you can do.
I was just trying to get on.
Get a bike on there, Raj.
Raj is trying to get himself.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get on. Mate, it's hard.
The train's
in
a pretty good spot.
It's not though. I've played so many hours of this game.
It's about to stop though.
Grabbed it. I got the boat. So, like, it's possible.
Alright, let's see if we can get it done. Might not be within the hour, but.
Yeah, but if we.
We can just do it
a few minutes after.
Really nice.
She'll be right.
So, it's technically. Oh no, we still got 2 minutes until it's a challenge fail.
Yeah.
But, we'll.
Dreaded flying challenge.
Oh, there's a perfect place to jump off, bitch. What? Not too far.
Oh, look, it's showing you where all these planes are, Chief.
Oh!
Flying challenge.
Wow.
What? It's like
serendipitous timing. God, I've landed smack bang in the middle of the gang attack.
Has the train stopped yet?
It's about to. It's about to pull into the station.
I hell don't know if I'm gonna get there before it stops.
Wait, so is it chasing a plane?
Yeah, yes I do.
It's going again.
Oh, I'm literally here.
I can see. You've got the boat lined up, so you know what? Drop it in my carriage and I'll do my best to, like, position it for you.
Most fucking sideways.
I think that's the hour.
Yeah, but we're just gonna...
We're just gonna... I need to straighten it. See if I can...
Straighten it using, like, the...
Drop it. Oh, too late.
Oh, jumped out.
That's
actually just the perfect way to finish that challenge.
I don't
challenge.
Know how.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, the car's on fire.
Blew up the boat, the cargo bob, and the car.
The car hasn't blown up yet.
Oh,
now,
there
it is.
There it is. Okay.
I think that's
beautiful. That's a bit of GG.
Well,
that was a challenge.
What? I don't even know what to say.
Go on, Chief.
What did we get?
Should
we got two vehicles on there. We got
four.
We got four.
What's going on, guys? You just saw it there. We couldn't finish the GTA challenge. We just couldn't do it 1 hour to get all of those vehicles onto the train as it was moving.
Tough challenge.
Yeah, it was a really tough one. A lot of fun, though.
I had fun.
Yeah. Rev had a good time.
Absolute fuck all.
He had a good time. Obviously, this is a bit of a tricky one to sort of decide a winner for Oolong on account of it was a group challenge. So we're all sort of doing stuff. But through conversations with the group, we decided that it should go to Rep. He spent...
Well done.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Rep, well done.
Back at his rifle place.
He spent, as you saw, he spent a lot of the video just making sure that the vehicles that were on the train didn't despawn. We are going to chuck... That particular challenge onto a incomplete challenges list, and we're going to have another crack at it later on. But it's time to pick our next challenge.
Yeah,
I want to give it another crack, but let's have another crack. So let's generate a number here, 1 to 13. Here we go.
Seven.
Here we go. Musical games, rotate seats. Here we go.
Oh, no.
So, assuming like, we all pick a game and we just have to swap.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's going to be interesting.
pretty tough.
It's going to be real tricky. But I think it'll be pretty funny because we'll all try and sort of pick shit that I was just going to make each other choke.
So, wait, would Guitar Hero?
Guitar Hero would count.
Oh, God.
It'd be real tough to
definitely
swap.
Definitely go Guitar Hero.
But, yeah, we'll... you guys will see that challenge very soon, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you guys have any challenge ideas that you'd like to see us do, let us know in the comments. We'd love to hear your thoughts. And if there's anything that you enjoy seeing us do a lot as well, let us know, and we'll make more videos with that sort of content in it.
I want to see you strip.
Wow.
I'll get it out. I'll do it.
Get the rig out for the boys.
I'll do it. I've been known to helicopter a few times in my life. Anyway, guys, we'll leave it there, and we'll see you next time here.
Peace. See you, guys.